And the first of all, what we need to place the ball, the snooker ball, the cue ball, and the cue. This is the cue, the stick. Okay. First concept, if we want to, the concept of snooker, we want to shoot the ball to go into the pocket. The object ball, not the cue ball. Okay. In this time, we look at the ball that near to the pocket. So, when we want to shoot the ball, first we need to look is the position of the ball and the position of the pocket. This pocket. In this snooker, we have about 6 pockets in one table. So, I just want to show you how to shoot the ball into the pocket. So this is very easy to shoot this ball. This ball is very, because this is very near to the pocket. First thing we need to know about the angle from our position. The angle of the pocket and the point where we need to shoot the object ball to make sure the ball goes into the pocket. Okay. For the first shoot, I want to show you how the ball enters the pocket. Okay. Yes. We target the ball, what point? That point is straight through the pocket. And we need to shoot the white ball, the cue ball, from the point that is straight through the pocket. And the object ball. That's the first tip. So for the second, we pass to Azul. Assalamualaikum and good evening. Today I will show you one of the basic concepts in snooker. What I want to show you is first we need a cue ball. The subject ball, red ball, and cue to hit the ball. The first concept I want to show is when I hit the red ball at the top of the surface, the cue ball will move, will follow the red ball. And the second one, I will show you when I hit at the bottom of the cue ball, the ball will move backward. So I want to show you now. That's the first concept. This is because when I hit at the top of the cue ball, the red ball will move forward and also the cue ball. Because at the top surface, there are free air and no surface at the top. Next, I will show you when I hit at the bottom of the ball. See, the ball moved backward. This is because when I hit at the bottom of the ball slip until it collision, until collision happen, and when the hit happen, the cue ball will go backward. I will continue about the previous shoot by Zafri. Previous shoot is Zafri hit the ball at the straight line. A cue ball, red ball, and the pocket in the straight line. So I will show you how to hit with the different angle, the cue ball to the red ball. I need to hit at the center of the red ball to red ball move to the pocket. So I will show you. At a different angle, the ball move straight after the cue ball hit the red ball. That's all.
Okay, for this time, I will
concept in playing snooker. So for the snooker player, after they hit the red ball into the pocket, then we need to take the color other than red into the pocket. So for this time, we want to know where the cue ball, the white ball, going after hitting the red ball to set to the color ball to proceed to the next play of the circuit. Okay, let's go. We try. Okay, for this time, I will try to get a blue ball after shooting the red ball. Okay, the concept is when we hit, I will hit the red ball with low of force, as in to the ball, to the cue ball, then it's easy to me because the cue ball will not go far from this area, then easy to me to take the blue ball. Okay, let's see. We try. For this time, the ball goes not far from the blue, so the angle is not too difficult to take the blue into the pocket. Okay, let me try hit the blue ball into the pocket. Okay, the angle need to be zoom. Okay. So I think this is maybe the last part of class, and I think this is all the concept of physics in snooker.